Good morning children, Sai Ram. How are you children? I hope you all are good. Children, how was your exam? I hope you all have done well. Children, today we will start a new chapter, chapter number 7, Q Basic Statements, part 1. Children, the topics to be covered in this chapter are, first of all, introduction. After that, we will discuss about the rules of Q Basic. And at last, we will discuss about Q Basic data. There are two types of data in Q Basic, constant and variables. Okay, children, clear? First of all, introduction of Q Basic. Q Basic is a program language created by Microsoft. It is based upon the original language Basic. The Basic means beginner's all-purpose symbolic instruction code. Children, it is very easy to learn and understand. Okay, children? Children, it uses English-like words and mathematical symbols to write programs. Children, it is one of the most flexible languages as modification can easily be done in already existing programs. Children, it helps the beginners to develop programming skills and enable them to learn other languages such as C, C++, VB, Visual Basic, etc. Okay, children? Now, children, rules of Q Basic. Children, every program language has a set of rules that has to be followed while writing a program. Children, first rule is all basic programs are made up of series of commands or instructions that is called statements. Okay. Second rule, statements are written according to specific set of rules of the language which are called syntax. Okay, children. The third rule is every statement should have at least one Q Basic command word. Okay? The word that Q Basic recognizes are called keywords. Okay? These keywords and syntax are used in giving instructions to the computer while programming. Fourth and last rule is statements are executed in the order in which they are written. Okay, children, these are the rules for the Q Basic. Clear, children? Now, children, Q Basic data. Children, as I told you, data is a collection of facts and figures that is entered into the computer through the keyboard. Children, Q Basic data are of two types, constants and variables. Okay, children, clear? First of all, we will discuss about constant. What are constant? Children, the value which does not change during the execution of the program is called constants. Okay? The values does not change during the execution of program. That is constant. Children, again, constants are of two types. Numeric constants and alphanumeric or string constant. Okay? These are two types. Number one is numeric constant. Children, any numeric value, an integer or a real number, either it is positive or negative, these are called numeric constants. Okay? न्यूमेरिक मीन्स न्यूमेरिक वैल्यूज, आइदर इट इज इंटीजर, रियल, पॉजिटिव और नेगेटिव इंटीजर. एग्जाम्पल, आइदर 224 प्लस 12, 0, माइनस एनी वैल्यू, नेगेटिव वैल्यू एटसेट्रा, ऑल आर वैलिड न्यूमेरिक कॉन्स्टेंट्स. चिल्ड्रन, न्यूमेरिक कॉन्स्टेंट शुड नॉट इंक्लूड एनी स्पेशल करेक्टर एंड आर यूज फॉर मैथमेटिकल कैलकुलेशंस. ओके, इन न्यूमेरिक कॉन्स्टेंट देयर शुड बी नो एनी स्पेशल करेक्टर. ओके, नाउ चिल्ड्रन, सेकेंड कॉन्स्टेंट इज अल्फा न्यूमेरिक और स्ट्रिंग कॉन्स्टेंट. चिल्ड्रन, अ सेट ऑफ करेक्टर्स इज कॉल्ड अ स्ट्रिंग. ओके, इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ अ सिक्वेंस ऑफ करेक्टर्स. करेक्टर्स मीन्स अल्फाबेट्स. ओके, इन दिस न्यूमेरिक, अल्फा न्यूमेरिक और स्ट्रिंग कॉन्स्टेंट वी विल यूज ए टू जेड अल्फाबेट, स्मॉल ए टू जेड अल्फाबेट और जीरो टू नाइन नंबर वी कैन यूज हेयर एंड सर्टेन स्पेशल करेक्टर ऑल्सो वी कैन यूज हेयर, आइदर परसेंटेज, क्वेश्चन मार्क, हैश एंड एस्ट्रिक, ब्रैकेट्स, कॉलन, स्लैश, बैकवर्ड और फॉरवर्ड स्लैश. ऑल स्पेशल करेक्टर्स सिंबल्स वी कैन यूज इन अल्फा न्यूमेरिक कॉन्स्टेंट. चिल्ड्रन, नंबर्स और अल्फाबेट्स आर रिटन इन डबल कोट्स. चिल्ड्रन, ऑलवेज रिमेंबर, वेन एवर वी आर यूजिंग एनी नंबर ऑल अल्फाबेट्स वी विल राइट दैट नंबर और अल्फाबेट इन अ कोट्स. ओके, आइदर राइट कैपिटल ए विद इन अ कोट्स वी हैव टू राइट और एनी नंबर यू कैन राइट विद इन अ कोट्स. ओके चिल्ड्रन, चिल्ड्रन, नंबर्स और अल्फाबेट्स आर रिटन इन डबल कोट्स. ओके, वी विल राइट इन अ डबल कोट्स. सपोज कैपिटल ए वी आर राइटिंग विद इन अ कोट्स. एग्जाम्पल, वी हैव रिटन हेयर राघव, तो विद इन अ कोट्स वी हैव टू राइट हेयर. आइदर राइट डाउन सम विद इन अ कोट्स वी हैव टू राइट सम इज इक्वल टू ₹84. नंबर, इफ यू आर राइटिंग नंबर, अगेन यू हैव टू राइट द नंबर इन अ कोट, 192 विद इन अ कोट्स. ओके चिल्ड्रन, स्ट्रिंग कॉन्स्टेंट कैन नॉट बी यूज फॉर मैथमेटिकल कैलकुलेशन. चिल्ड्रन, रिमेंबर, ऑलवेज रिमेंबर दिस थिंग, इन अल्फा न्यूमेरिक और स्ट्रिंग कॉन्स्टेंट कैन नॉट बी यूज फॉर मैथमेटिकल कैलकुलेशन. For mathematical calculation, we can use this numeric constant. Okay. Now, children, come to the variables. Children, variable. What is variable? A variable is a location in a memory to which any value can be assigned. We can assign any value to the variable. Suppose the variable, we have taken a variable A. We will insert or give the value 10 to this variable. So this A is a variable. Okay. We will insert or give any value to this variable. It continues to hold the value until the another value is assigned to it. It will hold the value, suppose a variable, it is a variable, it will hold the value 10 until we will give the another value to it. Okay. Children, there are two types of variable, numeric variable and alphanumeric or string variable, just like a constant. Now children, numeric variable. Children, numeric variable can contain only numeric values for arithmetic calculation. Children, it is represented by an alphabet or an alphabet followed by another alphabet or a digit. Children, numeric variable should not contain any space or symbol. Okay, children, only underscore can be used instead of space. Okay, we should not contain any space or symbol. Okay, example, A is equal to 20. Okay, we can give only numeric value to the numeric variable. Or AB 2 is equal to 15, A underscore 6. Okay, only underscore we can use here in a numeric variable. No space, no symbol. Okay, children, clear? Now, children, second is alphanumeric or string variable. Children, string variable is represented by an alphabet followed by the dollar sign. Okay, we can use here dollar sign in string variable. Children, it can contain letters, digits, underscore, symbol, and the last character is always a dollar sign. Children, in string variable, we can use everything, letter, digit, underscore, symbol also, but the last character should be dollar. It cannot be used for arithmetic calculation. Children, the string variable can also store string constant. Okay, children, example, A, B, 1, and last character is dollar, is equal to, within a quotes, write down 20 plus 10. Okay, this is the alphanumeric or string variable. Okay, children. Now, children, we will meet soon in the next video. Till then, take care of yourself. Thank you.